So that's the other problem with strimming is that it distributes plastic waste all over our environment.
Because this basically breaks off. It's, it does worry me, actually.
It's a plastic. Okay, so I'm just going to go a little bit so you see the idea. If I miss a bit, I work back over it.
So the blade actually sits on the ground, essentially.
Yeah, it's sliding on the ground. And I'm doing a lot of work with the left hand, more than the right hand. I'm actually, basically this is just following, and this hand is doing a lot of the work. It's pulling, it's a pulling action. So I don't have to actually swing from high. It's got to have a little bit of space to accelerate before I get the blade. But you can get a long sweep. I can come right in and I should be able to get a whole semicircle. Okay, so we call that the sway, the sway is the crux of the end. I'm just gonna swing it quite a bit. So yeah, we're getting a semicircle now.